Hey guys, I bought two Acer laptops in the past 2 months, and I will show you how I replaced Linux operating system on both of them with Windows 10. When you turn on the laptop, you will see something similar to what I saw. Don't panic, we will work this out in a minute. I'm sure you already know, but I'm going to quickly mention this. First, you need to go to Microsoft website and download Media Creation Tool. You can click the link in the description or just Google Media Creation Tool. When you have the tool, copy it to new and empty flash drive, just like this one. Then label it Windows 10 and don't use it for anything else. If your Acer laptop is on, turn it off. Now, turn it back on and while it boots, keep pressing F2 key. You are now inside BIOS or BIOS. With your right arrow key, go to Main tab. With your down arrow key, go to F12 boot menu. Mine is enabled at the moment, but it was disabled, like yours is probably. If yours is enabled, great, don't touch anything. Otherwise, click Enter and switch it to Enabled. Now, stick that flash drive with Media Creation Tool into USB port. When you have done that, click F10 to save and exit BIOS. Laptop will start to boot again. As it boots, keep clicking F12 key. This is Boot Manager. Use your keys and choose USB boot option. Click Enter and computer will start to boot from flash drive. It will take a while. From here, you know what to do. Same Windows install like always. Don't forget to choose Clean or Advanced install, what will remove Linux completely when you get to that point. If you have Windows 10 activation key, type it in during install. If not, you can activate Windows later. Thank you for watching this video till the end, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe and all that stuff, and I will see you in the next one.